Okay, it's our fifth day out. We are 720 miles from the British Virgin Islands heading towards Bermuda. We've had a variety of weather. Seems like squalls roll through regularly. And we have been going kind of straight into the wind at this point, just slightly off course, so we do have some sail out. But last couple days have been difficult for much sail, just because the wind direction has been in our face to get to Bermuda. So it's our fifth day out. We've been doing our rotations through the night, so I'm on a watch from right now 4 a.m. till 8 a.m. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning, so sun's just coming up. It's just getting light. And I just went through a squall, and now things are looking a little more clear. So we should go through today, and then tonight, and then hopefully tomorrow, late in the evening, we could make it to Bermuda. If we don't make it there by dark, we'll probably have to stay out, just because Bermuda has a lot of rocky coastline. And negotiating that in the evening in the dark would be really difficult to do, to find our way all the way into the marina and clear customs and everything else. So we'll see how it goes. Days have been fun because they have a variety of weather and just different things to do on board. So I'm taking some photos, video, sailing, and checking things out. The sea's beautiful. Been really cool here. I'll show you around a little bit. Maybe the outside.